How dare they even try it? Okay, honestly, I don't think either of my cars are fast enough for this. I barely put any money into them to win this qualifier, but whatever, we'll see. Plus, I already have this car, the better version, so I don't really care to win it. So we'll see.
Interceptors joining in on the chase.
Great! Finally, I have some competition.
Holy shit!
Team, let us know what we can do.
There also seems to be like a few political things in here, such as them constantly talking about this election and cleaning up the streets and blah blah blah. Maybe I'm looking too deep into it, but it's kind of kind of like, okay, what does this have to do with anything? I don't know. Wow. This is exactly what I'm talking about with these Dodge Calibers. They're so annoying. I'm restarting. That was so fucking frustrating.
Thank you.
chase. All units, interceptors joining in on the chase. Undercover here, dispatch. We're on this punk.
It's about fucking time. Fuck cops, fuck Dodge Calibers. Have a nice day. Thank you. Now we got the last one. I don't even care if I win this car or not. I just want to get this over with.
Everybody here is throwing down on you or Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand.
That was a nice surprise. I was not expecting to win.
About that, let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People love in this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win? Huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit.
Shut up. That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works. I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh. This was that door.
They're like, oh, we need a... Rocky's influence to be able to